Alex. We need to move that abandoned shipment before whoever owns it, or the cops, or both turn up and claim it for themselves. Get to those GPS coordinates.
What, no fun with hero panties now?
Work first. And it's hero pants. Panty banter is an entirely different sport.
We've received word of a vehicular menace in the area. Be on the lookout.
We read you.
I'm at that GPS location.
Good. There should be a trail of dropped cargo up ahead. I've hacked their transponders to help guide you in. Check your map, grab them all, and get out of there. I need off-road speed data. Follow the trail as tightly and efficiently as possible.
You want me to hustle this raid monster efficiently?
I knew you'd get the idea.
Alex, keep pushing.
Okay. Final stretch, Alex. Really put your foot down. Step on it, Alex!
done, what now?
Ball's rolling. We've got bids coming in on the merch already, and freight requests are popping up from sets on the East and West Coast. Looks like the Mountain Chapter is back in business.
My high school career advisor can see me now.
I've run a check on Roxanne. Her story pans out, assuming it's real. And she's useful. I'm cool with her being on the team, for now.
Good.
You move anything dangerous and I'll shut this down in a second. But for now, we stick to her plan. Establish off-road 510 smuggling routes that will get you closer to Cobra and Shiv. Check your map for missions.
Hey, Chico.
Lita, how's it going?
I'm good. Your girlfriend got me to arrange some local 510 backup.
She's not... It doesn't matter. Carry on.
This is your first meet with the hardcore locals, so make an impression. Sending you a nav route now.